This is Anansi the spider. He's got 8 legs, a big head, and a very fat body. Anansi loves eating. Rabbit is Anansi's friend. He is cooking greens in his pot.
I can smell greens.
They are not ready yet. Why don't you stay and wait?
No, I can't stay, but I've got an idea. Pull the web when the greens are ready, and I'll come running.
Okay, Anansi.
I can smell beans.
Come and eat our beans with us. They are almost ready.
No, I can't, but I've got an idea. Pull the web when the beans are ready, and I'll come running.
Okay, Anansi.
I can smell sweet potatoes with honey.
Yes, that's right. Come and eat my food with me.
No, I can't, but I've got an idea. Pull the web when the sweet potatoes are ready, and I'll come running.
Okay, Anansi.
When Anansi arrives at the river, all his 8 legs are tied with webs. All the food is ready, and the animals pull the webs. Anansi falls over, and his legs get thinner and thinner.
Maybe that wasn't a good idea after all. Look at my thin legs. Oh well, maybe there's some food at home.